grasslands. A treeless, windswept continent of grass, stretching from the broad Texas panhandle up through the mountain reaches of Montana to the Canadian border. A country of high winds and sun. High winds and sun. Without rivers, without streams, with little rain. First came the cattle. An unfenced range 1,000 miles long, an uncharted ocean of grass, the southern range for winter grazing, and the mountain plateaus for summer. It was a cattleman's paradise. Grand in from the rolling prairies, down clear from the eastern highlands, the cattle rolled into the old buffalo range. Fortunes in beef. For a decade, the world discovered the grasslands and poured cattle into the plains. The railroads brought markets to the edge of the plains. Land syndicates sprang up overnight, and the cattle rolled into the west. Populations, new needs crowded the last frontier. Once again, the plowman followed the herder, and the pioneer came to the plains. Make way for the plowman. Without rivers and with little rain. Settler, plow at your peril. ...200 miles from water, 200 miles from town, but the land is new. Thank you. many were disappointed. The rains failed and the sun baked the light soil. Many left. They fought the loneliness and the hard years. The rains failed them. New prophets, new hope. out. Then we really plowed the plains. We turned under millions of new acres for wool. We had the manpower. We invented new machinery. The world was our market. Become the new wheatland. 100 million acres, 200 million acres, more wheat.